Jesus shines through me. Coming up today on My Kids, the magic of Christmas with Santa, a top secret elf mission, a Christmas praise party, breaking news, a fun Christmas challenge, plus a cool to be kind Christmas surprise.
Hey guys, welcome back to My Kids. I'm Aluku and this is Isabella.
That's right, and there's only 13 days until Christmas.
13 days to Christmas. Oh, sorry, I just get really excited because I love Christmas so much.
Actually, Luke, I wanted to ask you a question about gifts.
What's my favorite gift I've ever received? Well, this one time when I was 8 years old, I got this guitar.
I actually was going to ask you, what's your favorite gift that you've given?
Given? Like?
Yeah, because today's episode is all about how the light, Jesus' light shines through us not only at Christmas, but through the whole year long.
Like when we give gifts and encourage others?
Yeah, like it lights up your world.
Like Jesus does to ours.
Yeah, you got it.
Well, let's learn all about it today then. See you guys later.
Ho ho, guys, how are ya? At home, it's Santa Claus, and I'm really excited to show you some of my favorite magic. When I go to your houses, I love having a cup of milk. Oh yes, and some cookies or chocolates. Oh, this chocolate, I love this one. It's a picture of a horse I made once. You guys see that? We are gonna try something with this empty cup and this chocolate. Watch the chocolate, watch the cup. One, two, three. Did you see it go? Underneath the cup, the chocolate is there. That's amazing magic. And then of course I eat the chocolate because I am Santa Claus. Bye guys. Ho ho ho.
An hour has passed and secret agents Holly and Frost are no closer to solving the first riddle.
Agent Holly, it's useless. If we can't find the light from the top of the tree, we're gonna just have to make one ourselves.
But Agent Frost!
No buts about it, Holly. Agent Holly, none of the lights are working well.
Well, Agent Frost, it's because only the star is meant to shine bright at Christmas. Let's try that riddle again. I've got this.
Okay. My light brings joy to those who need through your kindness and good deeds.
Huh, okay. First the light was shining hope, and now it's shining joy. Oh, this is a tricky riddle.
I don't know, Agent Holly.
Will our undercover elves save Christmas Eve? Or will the tree and our agents stay in the dark? We'll find out next.
Giving us a gift so great. It's Christmas time. Yeah, it's Christmas time. He's the light of the world. Come down to us. From heaven, now everyone sing. Celebrate. Christmas time. It's the season that he's given us a gift so great. It's Christmas time, yeah, it's Christmas time. He's the light of the world, come down to us. From heaven, now everyone sing. They're gonna dance, lift our hands, celebrate, it's Christmas. Light up the world, Jesus is born. Ooh, raise your voice, make some noise, it's Christmas. Let's celebrate and shout for joy. It's Christmas, everybody.
Good morning, viewers, and welcome back to MKTV News. I'm Holly Jolliston with today's top stories. As we're halfway through December, we're hearing stories of good tidings all across our city, people being generous and kind. We've got a reporter live on the scene. Let's check in now.
From donations pouring into the local food cupboards to volunteers wrapping presents for children in need, it all started with one little light. In Matthew 5, Jesus asked, "If you have a light, would you hide it under a basket?" Of course not. You'd put it on a table to light up the whole room. That little light reminds us all that Christmas is about giving, not getting. Jesus shines his love and kindness through us when we give, encourage, and share with those around us. That is what the Christmas spirit is all about. Back to you, Holly.
Thank you, Bob. Are you new here? You look familiar. Anyway, so just like in those stories, remember that you can be generous all year long too. You've got the light of Jesus inside of you and he can shine bright through the things you do and say. This has been Holly Jolliston with today's MKTV News. See you next time.
Hey guys, welcome back. We're doing the What's in the Box Challenge with Alex and Sydney, and I'm your host, Annika.
Alex, guys, Sydney.
Okay, put your hand in and try and guess what it is.
Here's today's Christmas challenge. What's inside the box? Here we go, guys. Oh, what is that? No.
What are you guys feeling right now?
What's on the top of this? Woo! What is it?
A pineapple.
Yeah, it's a pineapple.
Pineapple?
Yeah!
Good job!
Toilet paper roll.
The toilet paper.
Oh,
yeah!
The toilet paper. Oh! Okay. A cupcake.
What's a candy cane?
It's a cupcake with a candy cane.
Wow! That was awesome!
Yeah, you know what's even more awesome?
My Christmas sweater! Check it out!
Aluku, we went through this last week. It's not about your Christmas sweater. It's about being kind.
You're right. Okay, yes, I knew that. So don't worry, we have another Cool to be Kind Christmas surprise this week for you. Check it out.
It's Holly the Elf, and today we are doing another Cool to be Kind Christmas surprise. But this one is
really special because today we have a junior Santa here to help us. Are you ready to meet him? It's our friend Eli.
Say hi, buddy.
So Eli, we heard all the way at the North Pole that you had something really kind you wanted to do. We heard that Eli won the grand prize from My Kids, and you know what? He doesn't want to keep it for himself. He wants to give it to someone. Who do you want to give it to?
Evie.
To Evie? And why do you want to give it to Evie?
Because it's her spice card for Christmas.
Nice. This is Eli's mommy. She's going to tell us what's been going on.
So remember we were talking about at the beginning of the school year, Evie's had a hard couple months. Do you remember why? Who was in the hospital?
Cole.
Yeah, so Cole was sick and he was in the hospital, and then Evie had a new baby sister, and so her mom's been in and out of the hospital, so you wanted to make her what?
Happy.
Yeah, you wanted to make her happy and put a smile on her face. Yeah.
Isn't that what the Christmas spirit is all about? Spreading kindness and spreading good cheer. Oh, I'm just so excited. Are you ready to surprise her?
Yeah.
Well, I brought someone to help us with the surprise today. Do you want to see who's here to help us with our surprise?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see who's coming.
Hello!
We're so glad you're here today.
Oh, Merry Christmas!
This is a very special Cool to Be Kind surprise
today. I'm really, really excited.
Okay, we're all ready to go. This is the grand prize that Eli won that he's going to give to Evie today. And we have even more surprises for her whole family. Are you ready? Okay, all let's go to our house.
Hey guys, it's Cool to Be Kind. Let's go.
Let's go. Okay guys, we are here at Evie's house. We're ready to do the surprise. We've got Santa, we've got Eli and his family, and we're ready to surprise them. Are you ready?
Are you guys ready?
Go. Okay, go now.
Come on. Oh wait, you can see me.
Evie sees us, but she's not so sure.
Wave at her, buddy. She'll recognize you.
Oh, hello, Evie.
Hello.
We brought someone special today to come and give you something because you know what? Your friend Eli wanted to do something really kind for you. He won the grand prize at My Kids, and he wants to give it to you to make you smile and make you happy. Is that nice? Do you want to see what it is?
Yeah.
Someone special brought it to show you. Let's see who's here.
I got a special gift from Eli to you! Ho ho ho! Here we go. Look at that! It's a little heavy, so get those muscles going. There you go! Hello! Hi! Merry Christmas!
Wait, we brought some presents, boys. And this one is for Mom and Dad. From your My Church family.
Thank you so much.
Merry Christmas, everyone! A little early.
Was that a surprise, Evie?
Yeah.
Is that pretty kind?
Now, where are my cookies? Just kidding.
You're welcome. We love you guys so much, and we wanted to make Christmas really special. And your friend Eli was being so kind, we thought this was a great Cool to Be Kind surprise. Does that sound good?
That's awesome. Thank you. I think Cove wanted to give you a high five, Santa.
Yeah, right? Yeah. Give me a high five, Cove! Yes!
Well, guys, wasn't that so special? Eli showed so much kindness to his friend Evie, and we hope that you remember that it is always cool to be kind.
It just gets me every time. Oh, they're just so excited to give. It's beautiful.
Totally. When we know that Jesus brightens our world, we can shine bright for others too.
Yeah, not just at Christmas, all year round.
Right, see you next week. Bye.